valley, where cows hid and grazed in the moon's shadow. Those hardy tendrils, tough as dog spikes, spring forth while a hundred scented vices grind off to the waxing moon and the rattling approach of ghost trains. The old signal box with its weatherboards peeling like skin blistered from a hundred summers or more, still lays haunted, strangled by the claws of some noxious weed and the rattling approach of ghost trains. Those hardy tendrils, tough as dog spines, set it free.